I think nowadays it's actually pretty normal in a way. It seems like back in the day it was, hey, you get out of high school, or even when you're in high school, you get married. It's just how it worked. It was expected. Nowadays it seems kind of, it's just normal to be in your mid-20s to 30s and still be single and still trying to work and establish yourself before you even really worry about a significant other. But there's this sort of weird expectation of, hey, you're supposed to have a family, you're supposed to have a wife and kids and all that stuff by a certain time in your ministry or in your life. I guess my fear with that is, if that's the expectation, will I be able to, or will I get accepted or viewed or looked at for certain positions or certain opportunities as a result of that? In ways that actually I think makes it easier for myself in ministry. Being single, I'm more available to do stuff. If something happens, I'm more available to go and take care of it. My schedule is more open. I don't have a wife or a family or any of that other stuff that I have to worry about putting first.